Alright everyone, welcome back with some more Bioshock gameplay, or I don't know, walkthrough or let's play. But before this video starts, I just want to ask everyone, what do you want to see me upload? Because I'm just, you know, uploading Bioshock because, you know, it's my first playthrough, so I want to get used, you know, to doing stuff like this. But let me know, like, I'll put comments or whatever of games that I was thinking of playing, and maybe you guys see if you want to see me record, you know, upload them to my YouTube channel, because there's a lot of games that are coming out this year, so I'll post it down in the comments after, after I'm done recording this. So, oh, and by the way, it is Saturday, June 2nd, so you're probably not gonna see this video maybe like 2 or 3 weeks, give or take. But without that said, let's get right into it. So last episode, they said that we had to go and get little sisters, I think. So I guess that's what we gotta do. So
you mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor politics.
Politics or politics? Politics is. Okay, Sparrow, that's good to know. So there is a big daddy somewhere.
There she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
Alright. Do I have any trap rivets? Okay. Okay, now trap rivets. I will adopt you now, little one. Come here.
Smart. See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner. So that's tops with me.
Obviously, what do all I can do is just fucking moan as a big daddy. I mean, not like that. I mean, it's not like I have a choice to talk. Okay, let's see. I thought I saw somebody up there. Good thing I hacked those drones, because that was really useful. First aid kit, clap, 50 cal rounds.
The hounds absconding with an innocent.
Yo, like, calm down, you're dead already.
The genius of Sophia Lam is a thing of empathy, a profound moral sense. I can only describe her as a kind of secular saint. But dividing her loyalty evenly across the world at large spreads it so thin as to be invisible to some. Love, I have found, is neither. Naturally, I and a Westerner gave her to Sinclair to incarcerate somewhere, but upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
Okay.
Take care of this.
Okay, so that was for the big daddies for this shit. I hate that it does, like, somehow they do a lot more damage. Get loud all of a sudden. Jesus fucking Christ.
Daddy, you always save me from
like that hurt my ears. Like, hell, man. Hold up. Now, for some reason, everything's fucking loud. I'm gonna just, music, voice volume. Voice volume's good. I just put that up to 9. Apply. God, all this shit was here.
True friends stick by no.
Fish. Storm. Yeah, I need to upgrade my my gene tonic by life. Oh shit. Damn it, you bastard. Thank God one of those is there. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't want to deal with these guys.
Bienvenido a la modalito.
Got one of those, got one of these. play this room. Fuck it, I just purchase it. Be a thing nearby, because why would they have that?
Human verbal cues are defensive coloration, camouflage. Play this recording until you no longer hear the words. Then you may observe the people for who they are.
Be a little sister thing somewhere. Jeez. Oh. Okay. God damn it. I was doing something right now. Okay, attack this again. Okay, thank you. God.
Bienvenido al amo del nido.
Oh, Damn, that guy had it. Now that's what you call a toe infection right there. Flemon. Jesus. Thank God I have all these. Please tell me that there's one in here. Oh yes, there is. Thank God.
Here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
So, what I'm hearing is we shouldn't trust this guy.
Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
hack turret or bot can be your greatest friend. Make that friendship last longer with party machine stunning. Wait, do I have an auto hack still? Or. Okay. Oh, this is some bullshit. I wanna know what's in this. Another big daddy somewhere. So here we go. I need a shit ton more resistance. Where is the armor shell? It's all physical damage. Yes, I need that. But I need another tonic slot. Or a gene tonic slot. Wait, no, son of a bitch. Do a health upgrade. Another gene tonic slot. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here, and I'm gonna go back to you know, figure where the hell I was, because that was kind of bullshit. But anyways, I'll see y'all in the next one, and peace. Oh, and let me know what you guys think of the what games you want me to play and stuff, because you know, I just don't wanna, you know, just to keep uploading, you know, Bioshock, you know, just to upload something different, because I think I have one more Bioshock game left, and that's it. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.